Hello guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be on my wash and go routine. As you can see, my hair looks crazy and we're gonna fix this up. So the first thing I do is part my hair and detangle it using my Denman brush. And I'm just gonna section it and focus mainly on detangling the ends. Once I'm done detangling my hair, I'm going to place a part in the middle of my hair and then I'm gonna wash my hair off camera using Aussie's Moist Shampoo and Conditioner. Then once my hair is all clean, I'm gonna go in with Aussie's 3-Minute Miracle Moist Deep Treatment, and it's basically like deep conditioning in my hair. And I'm gonna do the same thing I did to detangle my hair, which is put my hair into sections and then just put the conditioner in my hair. And I'm mainly gonna focus on my ends because my ends are really dry, so I need to pay extra close attention to the ends. Now I'm just going to take some more deep treatment and put it all throughout my hair and just making sure I got everywhere and didn't miss any spots. And then I'm going to go in with a plastic bag because I can't find my shower cap and just put that over my head and wait 3 minutes to wash the deep treatment out. So now that the 3 minutes are up, I'm just going to take off the plastic bag and fill my curls to make sure they're moist and popping, which I believe they are. And then I'm going to proceed to wash out deep treatment, which I will do off camera, so I will be back. Now that the deep treatment is all washed out and my hair is clean, I'm going to proceed to define my curls because as you can see, they're not really defined right now. So to do that, I'm going to section my hair once again, and then I'm going to go in with my one and only Argan Oil Split End Mender, which after doing this video, I think I should have put the split end mender in my hair last, which I'll do next time. But anyways, I put it in first this time, and then I went in with my Dark and Lovely All Natural Curl Defining Cream, and just placed that throughout my hair from roots to end. Using my Denman brush, I just detangled my ends and just made sure that the product was evenly distributed throughout my hair. Finally, I went in with my Eco Styling Gel and just placed that on my hair from root to end also, just so that my curls can be a little more defined. As you can see, they're defined and popping. I'm just gonna repeat the process throughout my entire head. Because the curls in the front of my head give me problems majority of the time, I've taken an extra step and scrunched those curls so that they can match the curls throughout the rest of my hair. And then I'm gonna go in with my toothbrush and just make sure my baby hairs are laid and slayed. And then I'm going to let my hair dry for about, I think I let it dry for about 2 hours. And then I'm going to use my diffuser on a medium heat, temperature high, and just diffuse my hair throughout, which took me about 15 minutes. So once my hair is about 50% dry, I'm going to stop with the diffuser and go do my makeup and allow my hair to air dry for a few minutes. So once my makeup is on and my hair is about 60% dry, I'm going to go in with a concentrated nozzle on my blow dryer and just blow out my roots for about 15 seconds so that my hair can be stretched out a little bit. And then I'm also going to just blow dry the rest of my hair, because blow drying with a concentrated nozzle is way faster than blow drying with a diffuser. So I'm just going to do that throughout my head, and you're going to see me constantly like shake my hair out just so that my curls can loosen and I can just play with it and get a shape and all that great stuff. Okay, so now that my hair is about 90% dry, I'm going to go in with my pick and just add volume to my hair and create a shape. I personally go for the heart shape, and then once I get the desired shape, I'm basically finished with my hair. So thank you guys for watching. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and see you guys in my next video.